The 2018 Taiwan Outdoor Show opened today at Nangang Exhibition Hall. This year, the show has 400 booths, sectioned into three themes: mountaineering, camping, and triathlon. On view are some of Taiwan's latest sporting products. There's an infrared heating pad that folds up for easy storage, and it's designed to make camping cozy even in cold weather. And there's a wearable warming device that hooks up to a portable charger. One booth offers a smart jacket that monitors heart rate and uses different colored lights to warn wearers about their health. The Taiwan Outdoor Show will run in Taipei for 4 days.